to the precious word of life, needing strength for my weary soul. How often has the voice of God addressed the sin in me as he draws me close and makes me whole? In the darkest hours of life I've faced, I've been healed by the word. My spirit springs to life anew when I hear from the Lord.
The voice of God that speaks from the pages, a source of comfort, cheer, and my heart's delight. I'm so thankful that I have a Bible.
Decisions I have made have been guided by this book, speaking truth when I don't know what to do. It stands unchanging in a world where nothing stays the same. It's a constant light for whatever we go through. It was true back then, it's true today. You can build your life upon it. The foundation upon which I stand, I'm thankful I can say that it's
the voice of God that speaks from the pages, the truth of God that stands throughout the ages. A source of comfort, cheer, and my heart's delight. I'm so thankful that I have a Bible.
It's my strength in times of temptation.
It's where I first learned of God's salvation.
The voice of God that speaks from the pages.